Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. You are highly welcome again. Guys, do you love this okra soup you're seeing? Okay, I want to show you guys how I make this delicious vegetable okra soup. So I want to take you guys along with me and I will show you how I make this vegetable okra soup. Follow me to the kitchen, watch the video till end, and you will see how I come up to this lovely vegetable okra soup. So thank you, and let's go to the kitchen. And please, for those that haven't subscribed to me, please, what are you waiting for? So hey guys, I will see you people in the kitchen. Let's go and start preparing the soup. See you guys. So these are the things I'm going to use to make the vegetable okra. Over here is red oil. This is hunger. My nut cube. Aromat for taste. My chopped onions. My smoked fish. I made it by myself, and this is all the cooked meats I'm going to use. Over there I have hot stew, tozo meat, shaki, which is tripe, and thick pomo, which is cow skin, and this is my blended pepper. What I blended there is crayfish, ogiriope, which is local beans, and pepper and onions, and the uziza seed. Then here is my chopped okra. This is my vegetable spinach. You can use any choice of your vegetable. Then this is my sweet pepper, red, yellow, and orange pepper. So these are all the things I'm using to make the okra soup. So let's go and start cooking the okra. So the pot is on the fire now. I'm going to do the prawn first. I want to get the root of the water. I know it's fresh prawn. I'm going to do it for just 2 minutes. So that's it after 2 minutes. I'm taking it out now. So this is the prawn. As I look, just fried for 2 minutes. No oil, just like that. I'll put it last, so I don't want too much water on it. So now I'm putting the meat back to the pot. There is stockfish also, so I forget to mention it. I have stockfish. So I'm adding my blended pepper. I'm going to stir it now. I'm going to allow it to cook for 5 minutes. I'm going to cover it now to cook for 5 minutes. After the 5 minutes, I'm going to add the oil. I've added the oil. I'm going to stir it. I'm going to add the onions. I'm going to allow it to cook for another 5 minutes. So after 5 minutes, I'm going to add my fish now. You see the fish? Adding the fish, I'm going to add the okra. Everything is going in now. So I'm going to put okra now. I'm adding vegetable now. I'm going to add the prawn and the pepper, sweet pepper them now. So I'm adding the pepper now. Prawn. Is that thing I'm saying, the water is still there. I'm going to stir it now. I need to taste now. I need to put onga. I'm adding my onga. Aromats. That's it. I'm going to stir it again. This is nice. It tastes so good. Guys, you need to give it a try. Very nice. I'm going to leave it just for 2 minutes and that's it. So after 2 minutes, I'm going to stir it again. And the soup is done. Look at it, everything is still fresh. This is blood tonic. The okra is still fresh, everything is still fresh. Can you see it? I finish. Finish. So guys, I'm going to dish it now. You see it? Here's the fish. Guys, this is the end of it. That's it. Can you see it, guys? Look at it. Okay, do you see it? Okay, that's it. Thank you for watching, and I will see you in my next video. Please, if you never subscribe to my channel, what are you waiting for? Try to subscribe, please. Okay, guys. Give it a try. And drop your comment at the comment section. And tell me how it tastes like. And this is very healthy. Can you see everything on it is very fresh? The okra is still fresh. It's still crunchy. So, that's it, guys. Thank you. And I will see you in my next video. Remain blessed. Bye-bye.